vacation. So when I came to know about this cafe, so I thought that I should visit it because I've been following the show since the very start, and I think it's a great treat to be here, seeing the things with my own eyes and practically. So it's a great experience.
When you come here to the cafe, you feel like you're a character of the show Game of Thrones because of the theme that they're, you know, giving you guys, and because of all the features they have in the cafe. They have the Iron Throne. When you sit on it, you feel like the king. You know, when you see these dragon eggs, you see like you're part of the show, and it's something that's, you know, very unique and very interesting. It takes you back to the time when, you know, you think that dragons do exist actually, and zombies, which are named White Walkers in the show, you think they're real, you know. It feels so real, and you know, everything about the show, it's so real. That's one thing I love about the show.
Initially, the response was great, but to be honest, after some time, 2-3 months, the response, there was a lukewarm response. But now, luckily for us, the season is being rebroadcasted. So when the season comes out and the episodes are being aired again, so we are back in the game.